Hey, Pop Kids. It's me, Nathan. Can you find me? Over here. Have you found me yet? Hey, you found me. Way to go. Let's try another one. How about now? Can you find me? Let me try waving a little more. Okay, you found me again. Let's do one more. Okay, I'm staying really still for this one. How about now? This one's pretty tricky. Here I am. Wow, what a lot of fun that was. For Halloween this year, I decided to dress up as my childhood hero, Waldo, from the Where's Waldo books. I'd spent hours as a kid trying to find him in all these busy pictures in these books, but I would remember what he looked like, search the page for him, and sure enough, eventually he'd pop out to me in the pictures. I couldn't unsee him after that. It kind of reminds me of one of the ways we can love people like Jesus loves all of us. When we're going about our daily lives at school, home, sports, or activities, even at church, we can be on the lookout for people who might be hurting or overwhelmed or could use some help. If we have it in mind to be looking for people like this, I bet we'll find someone. And when we do, there are three words we can ask someone that might make all the difference in the world. Are you okay? I remember once when I was going through a really hard time in my life, a friend noticed that, and he asked me those three words. Are you okay? I decided to share with him what was troubling me, and he listened and he encouraged me and walked through that tough time with me. I'm so grateful he asked those three words. Are you okay? Just like how we can look for Waldo in a book, we can look for people who might need a little extra help. We can share their burdens with them, the hard things that they're going through. When we look for people who are hurting, it's almost like we're reading a Where's Jesus book, because Jesus is already right next to that person, waiting to love and help them too. And we can do the same thing. So this week, try looking around at the people in your life and see if you notice someone who might be hurting or need help. You can ask God to help you to do this and also to help you know how best to ask them, are you okay? And if there's something you can do to help them, go for it. I bet it will make that person feel cared for, and I think you'll feel good about loving someone the way Jesus loves us. I wonder who you might notice this week.